Hey! Ha! Hey!
Yeah. Ha.
Hey! Thank you. The tides of war ebb and flow, and finally they seem to be turning against the Uthuk. Reinforcements had arrived from the citadel, and while the Uthuk controlled much of the eastern half of the barony, they could not seem to make any significant advance beyond the Morshan River. Emboldened, Baron Frederick decided the time had finally come to strike back at their attackers. The Baron himself would lead an attack near the village of Karigolt, while a second force marched against the Uthuk forces near Gwellan. The two armies would converge on the Green Marsh, then together root out the Uthuk from the barony once and for all.